missing for days in the woods of Seminole County and now recovering in the hospital. Tonight, a WESH 2 exclusive. We hear from 11-year-old Nadia Bloom for the first time since she was found in Winter Springs. WESH 2's Erica Washington has this story.
Services were extra special this Sunday with a message of thanks directly from fellow church member Nadia Bloom via telephone.
Hey, we just want to let you know we love you very, very much, and we can't wait till we get to see you, okay? We love you. Okay, bye, honey.
Nadia's family calls the Covenant Community Church home, and today the pastor updated the congregation on Nadia's condition. She is still recovering in the hospital with her family by her side.
She continues to get stronger, and every day you see her, that she looks 100% better than she did the day before. And they so much appreciate your prayers, and they thank you for those.
Members of this church in Sanford say their prayers were answered when the missing 11-year-old was found alive.
You know, there are a lot of people that have been searching for her and people that cared about her. And so when they found her, it was just all of our worries had gone away.
Nadia had gone missing after riding her bike, spending 4 days alone in the woods. She was eventually found Tuesday morning, and people here call her story a miracle.
When she was found, a big sigh of relief, very happy, just really thankful.
In Sanford, Erica Washington, WESH 2 News.